The denture bases can be made with auto-polymerizing acrylic, either using sprinkle-on technique or the dough technique. The sprinkle-on technique provides better adaptation, but it is a time-taking process. One more technique is the dough technique, and one of the simplest method here is finger adaptation. But adapting the material in the sulcus can be a bit difficult. So in this video, we'll be seeing an easy method to use both the techniques to make record bases. Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to my channel. Or in case if you're new here, welcome to Dr. T. I am Dr. Hina and I make dental videos with an intention to help dental students. So if you found the video helpful, you can subscribe to my channel and also don't forget to like, comment and share, because this motivates me to create more videos of this kind. So while I go and enjoy on the beach, you just study and I'll get back to you soon. Allah Hafiz. Hello everyone, Assalamu alaikum. I hope that you all are doing fine. We will start by applying separating medium, that is cold mold seal, throughout and even extend it to the land area. And then after we are done with this, we will let it dry. We'll be using an acrylic mixing spatula to mix the material. We'll start by sprinkling the polymer, that is the powder, in the sulcus all around. Then we will inject the monomer, that is the liquid, using a dropper, as you can see here. Use sufficient liquid so that all the polymer is completely wet by the monomer. Then we will keep it aside. I am going to take two separating sheets, as you can see here, and a glass slab. Make sure that the glass slab is clean. We will apply petroleum jelly on these sheets so that we can easily separate them from each other when we make the dough. You can also wet these sheets and wipe off the excess water for getting the same effect. Then we will add powder to the liquid and mix it properly. Now the first stage resembles as if we have sand in water. That is why it is called as the sandy stage. Just have a look at its consistency. Can you see that? Can you feel that sand and water effect? That is why it is called as the sandy stage. Make sure that you cover the container so that the monomer doesn't evaporate, because if the monomer evaporates, what will happen? You will get porosity in your custom tray. You know those blotchy, opaque surface we sometimes see? That is the granular porosity. So make sure you always cover it. The next stage, as you can see here, it is a stringy stage. We can see that strings are forming, hence the name. So the material at this stage will be sticky. Never manipulate it at this stage. You will definitely be in a mess. The next stage is the dough stage, as you can see here. Here the material becomes less glossy and it can be easily manipulated. It doesn't stick. So we will roll it in a ball. And then what I'm going to do, I'm going to place it in between the two cellophane sheets. And I'm going to press this using a glass slab to get around 2 mm of chapati. So as you can see here, we have got a chapati, acrylic chapati. Then I will adapt it gently onto the cast and press it. Make sure you press very gently, because pressing harder can remove excess material from there and the record base can get very thin there. But if at all it happens, you can always add more material on top of it to rectify the mistake. We will cut off the excess material after we are satisfied with how it looks. Make sure you keep it immersed in water until the polymerization happens. If you do not do that, you will again have chances of getting those opaque, rough blotches. So keep it immersed in water. Then we will remove it and we will trim it. You can always mark the internal boundary and the external boundary of the record base using a pencil this way to visualize the flange width correctly and getting a uniform width. So we are done with the record base. I hope that you found the video helpful. I also have many preclinical and clinical videos on our channel and website, so you can always check them out. And let me know in the comment section below if you found this video helpful. And do subscribe and share. It means a lot to me. I hope that we all stay protected from coronavirus. Till we meet next time, take very good care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.